So the Tech Girls Exchange Program is a wonderful opportunity to bring young ladies, high school juniors and seniors in most cases, to explore science, technology, engineering, and math types of problems, working collaboratively with girls from multiple different nations together. They follow the time that they are here with a project that intends to illustrate or leverage the experiences that they've garnered through Tech Girls in some manner that is helpful to society.
I think being here has made me realize that it's okay to dream big. And I think my biggest dream is to start a company for myself that specializes in green energy and provides job opportunities and brings back dignity to my country, because I think a light is so important in people's lives and for them to feel fulfilled and as if there's something worth living for.
In many cases, these girls want to solve massive, important types of problems, and their ideas are unbelievable and off the charts. In some cases, they get a little bit frustrated when they realize that in 2 weeks they're not going to solve world hunger. So we work and we spend a lot of time discussing how engineering is an evolutionary process. If I break this problem down and I solve the simplest elements first, we solve the problem piecewise, and if we have more resources and more time, we can solve the next step and the next. And in some cases, these girls have gotten further than they thought they would because they've embraced this.
It makes me really sad that most of the Egyptian girls do not know about coding. So after getting back from Tech Girls, I want to share my experience with them. I want to tell them how important it is for women to participate in technological fields and how these fields are not and should not be only limited to men.
Something that is very special for me right now is that Tech Girls program gave me this inspiration and motivation to come back to my country and develop as the best engineer that I can be. And I want to be part of that process where Argentina develops his aerospace field. And I think that that's like my biggest dream right now. And that's because of Tech Girls, because they gave me motivation to know that I could do that.
So what I hope the girls take away from this experience is a renewed commitment to make the world a better place, to recognize that they can do it. No problem is too difficult to solve.